Barrier zone established.
This guy an ambulance. Hope they can help him. The neighborhood just got a little less friendly. Maybe I can dismantle this outpost before they have a chance to call for backup. Okay, back to Sneaky Spider.
Reports are coming in that Martin Lee, along with exhibiting freakish abilities like those of you-know-who, has lately seemed to display almost a split personality. This is hogwash and a clear attempt to evade justice for his crimes. Only a fool would believe that he's Mr. Positive one moment, helping the poor with a smile, then suddenly he's Mr. Negative, blowing up, wait a minute, Mr. Negative. That's gold, Jared! Gold! Trademark it! Stack! As I was saying, folks, Martin Lee's evil side, or as everyone is now calling him, Mr. Negative, has been revealed as the culprit for the City Hall bombing.
Building owners are charging Sable rent for these rooftop posts.
We need a 1013. Officers are taking sniper fire. Reported location is Murray Hill.
Okay, Captain. Got eyes on. Fill me in.
Rhino's assaulting the Upper West Precinct. Electro's at the Upper East. We need you to turn the tide. Head to either. They're both equally screwed.
Near Times Square. Proceed with caution.